Dude, I don't get this. I don't get it at all. Last year, I did this, and I insulted everyone. This year, I'm going to insult even more people, yet people still vote me most friendly admin. For me to be mentioned in the same breath as Ghost Hunter in this way is absolute blasphemy! Oh, wait. The first Numbnut at number 9 of the 2017 CnR Awards was Iggly17. Iggly, for his dumbest LB player pick, said, "Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me that you're kidding me, Fog? You know damn well what I'm talking about. You're an LB player, right? But considering 84% of your player votes were majority LB players, I guess you're unaware of how dumb LB players are. You almost did that thing that I'm not going to specify because of said players in that said city, am I correct? Now, I'm not an Albanian hater, and I don't rag on Albanians like the rest of the server does, but if said players make you feel a said way that make you do a said thing, then maybe you would feel better if you let yourself not witness said numbnuttery by Albanians and Las Venturas on a daily basis. The other two cities don't usually have Albanians playing. You're the one subjecting yourself to that despair. Even though this action wasn't numbnut worthy, at the end of the show, I'll tell you why I agreed for dumbest LB player to be added." 8th biggest numbnuts, the CnR Awards session goes yet again to all the people who are voting a non-video for best video. This wasn't as bad as last year when Crystal Jung voted Summary of Blistify for best video, or when Crazy Boy voted Rashan for best Rate My Chase. Though it did have Dawn vote 50k for best video, which I don't understand at all, as well as Fag Davis voting Rick Astley for best video, mainly because Fag Davis is a fag troll. Tommy and Buddy voted Rate My Chase as best video. Problem is, it's a video series, not a video. Blistify's productions is a whole conglomerate, not a video, Iggly. I know English isn't you guys' first languages, but the word video is singular. That implies one single video, not a collection of videos. Come to think of it, this was actually as bad as last year. Though, don't get me started on what people did with best CnR meme though. Let's move on from this snip. Numbnut number 7 of the CnR Awards goes to Bell Miro. No, not for making gangsters topic or saying, then retracting, "You live in Indonesia, poor country." But speaking of American gangsters topic, how about this bombshell that OMGLOL dropped, huh? Anyway though, Belmiro's getting numbnut because he was the only one who voted twice. I don't think he was trying to vote twice, maybe he wanted to add on to his previous post, which you can't do. If he really did forget he already voted, then I think you may need to get tested for Alzheimer's, Belmiro. The 6th biggest numbnut of the CnR Awards goes to Sarust. No, not for the attempted provoking of Iggly in the regular section, but for editing your post a day and a half later, after your post was locked. As Charlemagne the God says, Donkey the Day does not discriminate, even if it has to be on an admin, even though this isn't Donkey the Day. Plus, bullsnit on you changing your mind. I don't know what LMAO legend means, that must be a cyber meme. But this edit came 3 hours after Money's post, and his several size edits. This simply wasn't a changing your mind edit, it was a reactionary edit. You're lucky though, besides the obvious, I can't tell what else was edited, really. Though, I'll give you this. You did put a reason, at least, why you did it. Hey, quiet down, Snit! I can see you laughing in the corner over there. You may have not been a numbnut in this year's CnR Awards, but if you think this vote was funny, and I don't have to point it out, you know what it is, then you have a snitty sense of humor. Ha! You get it? Ha! Everyone knows whenever you put a fake LOL or resize some snit, you're either bitter or jelly or something. In the resize case, I can understand him. But you! What's so funny about it, huh? Nothing about that is funny, so you must be jelly. I bet you're still in Gary's mod throwing a birthday party from 4 years ago, you faggot. Let's move on. The fifth biggest numbnut of the CnR Awards goes to Crazy Boy. Crazy Boy is a CnR Award numbnut alum after last year. But this year he brought numbnut to a new level. First, he voted two cities for favorite city. If you didn't know, the word city is singular. Two cities would not count as singular. I'm sure they taught you that in school. Second, he voted Cop Tank as best version 24 feature. Even though I'm pretty sure I know what he means, the vote didn't count. All you had to say was something like Cop Tank Reduction, Cop Tank Dead, Cop Tank insert negative adjective here, and the vote would have counted. But you were too lazy and faggish to even take 7 seconds to think of an adjective. But obviously the eyesore here is he voted Claudia Rossanero for CnR couple. I mean, do I even have to say anything here? Does he mean he wanted to put his name there so he can suck him off? I mean, holy snit, man. A couple is two people, not one numbnut. I know Iggly must be shaking his head right now, since he knows Crazy Boy is Albanian, but notice I never used his nationality to insult him. This is how you do it. The fourth biggest numbnut of the CnR Award session goes to Rafadinho, the first player in CnR history to be named Donkey of the Day and the CnR Awards numbnut. Now Rafadinho, beside each one of his votes, or mostly non-votes, explained his reasoning for why he voted or didn't vote for people. There are a few people who criticized him for this, however, I wish more people did this. But Rafadinho is getting this numbnut recognition, not for this, but his actual reasons. I don't like to bash someone's serious opinion, even if it's surprising that it's serious. But Hitman Reborn for best Hitman? He's got 80 total hits. Less than 10% of his total kills are hit completions. Yes, definitely the best Hitman, because he won one of your giveaways that actually had a winner. Then after that, he called EverReady a quote, garlic retarded Indian smell like snit, learn to take a bath every day. Yes, that's a great Hitman. Also again, I'm not one to judge real opinions, but he also voted Gay Daniel as his favorite player. Now it all makes sense. Surround yourself with positively autistic people. Speaking of that, the third biggest numbnut of the CnR Awards goes to Jay Daniel. Jay Daniel, now, can you believe it, is the first player in CnR history to get Donkey of the Day, Numbnut of the Week, and be a numbnut on the CnR Awards numbnut show. Congratulations to Jay Daniel. So first off, I never expected Gay Daniel to know how to read since he's 13. But he broke three voting rules by voting for himself twice and voting for most abusive admins, none of which counted. He also said all the radio shows were bad, and I don't necessarily disagree with him, especially when you've got fags on a daily basis that sift through their brain just to guess babble on every opportunity.
Baboul?
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 So fucking stupid!
He was already...
Charge, Beehawk, Raptor, Claws, 905, Nets, 87, Washington, D.C.
But it is irony that Jay Daniel, several times during these shows, would ask me to give him a shout-out, but he says he doesn't like the show. Yes! That makes sense. Not to mention that you still haven't learned from your donkey today. Los Venturas, Poppy, Autist. The second biggest numbnuts of the CnR Awards goes to Sam. Sam does the same thing every year. Let's remind ourselves what we said about Sam last year.
And I see all you Sam Fogs out there. You Sam Fogs are making fun of Dot right now, but Sam has been historically worse. With this, Sam, all Sam does is vote for their own members. They don't vote objectively. They vote for their own members, and none of their members ever win an award because they are Sam. And this is basically a typical Sam ballot.
Now, as we all know, here lies Sam. Sam is finished. One of the best creations by John877. As we said last year, we put Christy Edge's votes from last year as an example of how, for the most part, Sam only votes for their own members, especially on categories that are not supposed to be subjective. Let's take a look at some Sam voters and point out their ongoing bias. A bunch of these Sam fags I've got shown here voted Christy Edge for Best Hitman, which, yes, he has won before. But this is 2017, and Christy Edge himself even said he hasn't played much this year. So yes, Mug Christy Edge must be the Best Hitman of the year. A couple of these fags also voted General Tom for Best Cop, a guy who hasn't been seen in 2 years, and who hasn't regularly played in 8 years, the same time J. Daniel was born. General Tom, don't get me wrong, has great cop stats, although I'm sure 90% of his bribes were on Sam, but General Tom is gone. This is Sam bias. Darky EST hasn't played since TF2 came out. He, in a historical sense, may be a great driver, if that's not Sam-driven, but as of 2017, no. If there isn't a Sam, there isn't a way. Button voted Gunnar Marcel as best cop. Don't make me laugh, fag. I'm not getting on Button or Skimmer here, they at least mixed their bias with some substance. But Sam was done in 2012. Sam is finished. Sam is trying to give recognition to only people that they would understand to try to make themselves relevant again. And they can only try to do this 3 weeks a year, during their anniversary and during the CnR Awards. I wish none of their members ever win, usually, despite the effort to try to lift their own members, who the modern player has no idea of anymore. No other group or gang has done this as long or as much as Sam has, holding on to the branch on the cliff. This isn't Donkey of the Day, but this is the climax of the Numbnuts show. Please give Sam the biggest hee-haw, please. See you for the same snit next year, I'm sure. Not to mention that Andre B fused Tommy and Tommy's name to the point where I had to PM him to see what he meant. This is Sam. They should change their name to SBBM. San Bandwagon Borat Mafia. And finally, the biggest numbnuts of the CnR Awards go to Mukles and Kari Smarks, Fag and Fagier, for voting Christy Edge and Assassin for all their categories respectively, and having none of their votes count. While we spent so much time on Sam just a minute ago, Mukles, or should I say Muscles, is the co-biggest numbnut. Even though you don't play, I'll be sure to call you Muscles from now on, to the point where you will install cheats and get AC banned on purpose like King Icarus did, you faggot. In Kara Race Marx's case, what more can I say? As Birdman said, Chief Autist Faggot. Now, like I promised, let's go back to Igly, back when he questioned why there's a dumbest LB player category. 12 of the 16 players that we made major examples of are LB players, or voted LB as their favorite city. That's including 5 of the 8 single player numbnuts, including you, are majority LB players. Do you really think Los Venturas doesn't deserve that category now? I'll let you answer that question. That's gonna end the CnR Awards 2017 Numbnuts show. I hope everyone didn't get offended. This is my objective Numbnut reflection for this year's session. Again, I thank everyone for participating, from the people that voted correctly, to the people who couldn't read, to the Numbnuts. Without you, there wouldn't be any material. Will I do the CnR Awards again next year? I don't know at this point. What do you think? But things can change, whether I do or not. The Numbnuts show will be back in 2018, no matter what. See you then, and have a great time on CnR. Ain't nobody helping us. 1 minute they cheering us, next minute they cussing us. Fuck 'em, fuck 'em, fuck 'em, fuck 'em, fuck 'em. That's that nigga bitch ho shit.